Lately, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars. Signs, seek it out and ye shall find. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told. I feel something so right, doing the wrong thing. I feel something so wrong, doing the right thing. I could lie. Everything that kills me. Burn down this river every turn. Hope is our four-letter word. Take that money, watch it burn. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that old. And I don't think the world is old. I'm just doing what we're told. And I feel something so wrong, doing the right thing. I could lie. Everything that drowns me.
Sink in the river, the lessons I learned.
Take that money, watch it burn. Sink in the river, the lessons I learned.
Take that money, watch it burn. Sink in the river, the lessons I learned.
Hey everyone, Danny here. Thank you so much for watching the new video. I hope you liked it. If you did, you can help me out by hitting like down below and sharing it around with all your friends. I wanted to share with you guys a charity organization called World Vision. My friend Zach is actually the youth ambassador for Canada, and he introduced me to this campaign that's going on right now called the Clean Water for All campaign. And what it's doing is it's raising money to provide third world countries with better access to clean drinking water. Nearly 1 billion people in the world right now don't have access to clean drinking water. And furthermore, 4,000 kids plus die every day because they don't have access to clean drinking water. So World Vision is trying to change those numbers, and it's providing third world countries with a better quality of life. Now, there are a lot of options that you can donate towards as part of this campaign. You can stock whole schools with school supplies, you can stock whole medical clinics, and most of all, you can provide what you can to help families gain access to better drinking water. So, if you're interested, I'm going to put the link to the site right below here at the bottom of your screen. Head over to that website, it'll have the full details for you on how to donate and what you're donating towards, and you could be changing a child's life just by donating today. And that is pretty freaking cool. I've got a whole load of covers coming your way soon, so stay tuned for those. Thank you so much for checking out this video. Check out World Vision and donate what you can. And until the next cover, I will see you later.